What you got there, Levi?
Dash, our new cat.
Dash, our new cat. And how did we get this new cat?
You found it on the playground, and then next morning it was still there in the back of the school, so they asked you if you wanted to take it, and you said yeah. You talked to Daddy, he said maybe. You're like, oh, okay, I guess that's yes. And you took him, like 12 hours later, you said that you were at the vet. He's like, why are you at the vet? Because I got a new cat.
Yeah, at first we named him Harley, but then we changed it to Dash.
So I want to show you guys a fun little project that we did that was super easy, super cheap, especially if you have hay bales around.
So what we've done out here on top of the wood chips is make our own little raised bed with some extra hay bales that we had. We flipped them over, put them on their sides, and we have 1, 2, 3, and 4 of them right there. And we did this early spring. We took some compost from the chicken run, put it at the bottom, and then we've just kind of layered it with different things, some garden soil, and then some leaf compost that we got. And now what we plan on doing this year is planting some of our melons in here. Last year I just had the melons going all over the place in the garden, and it just wasn't really practical. And this is next to our blueberry orchard and some of the berries over here. So the plan is, once these things start growing, they'll kind of grow along here, eventually go to the ground. And what we'll do is we'll just keep wrapping the vines around the bed here. I have a California sweet right here from In My Gardener. I just planted 2 Tommy Apple melons. We'll see if one of these sprout. And then over here, I have 2, I think they're called Yellow Dolls. One of them, I think, has succumbed to the slugs and heat, but I went ahead and planted it anyway. And if one of my cantaloupes come up, I'm gonna put it over here in the corner. I may have too much going on right here, but I'm just gonna kinda experiment and see what I can get away with. Because that is a lot of soil that's in there, and they have a lot of space to crawl and roam around here. So hopefully this will work. But yeah, pretty easy raised bed. I'll have to watch the slugs because they do like the hay, but it doesn't matter where I go, I have to watch the slugs around here. Hello, Dash. How are you? It's nice and shady underneath the melons, isn't it? Isn't it? Yes, it is. Nice and shady. Where are you guys headed?
To the end of the creek.
The end of the creek?
Yeah.
Be really careful.
We will. Oh, you know what?
What?
Very low parts seem very hard after.
Okay. I'll catch up to you at the end, all right? Bye.
The big part is right here.
The big part?
Yep. Look how big it is.
Careful, there's some briars there, aren't there?
Yeah.
You'll figure it out, won't you?
Yeah. They will. Yay.
Is that the big part?
No. The big part that I showed you was the biggest.
Okay.
Look at this. Look. I put my foot in here. Put my foot.
Ooh, yuck. You got to clean it up now.
A little bit. Look,
mm-hmm.
A little bit.
Yep.
I can barely get it out.
It's that quicksand stuff you guys got stuck in that one time. Remember that day?
Yeah, that was bad.
Was that a bad day?
Mama, it went like right here.
Mama, we weren't kidding. It actually got stuck.
I know. You were seriously stuck in the mud.
Why do you have to tell Daddy?
Well, I would have figured it out by now.
Yeah. I would have figured it out, so I'm right here.
Oh, Sai, that scared me. I didn't know what you were picking up.
I thought that was a snake.
I did too.
Whoa.
Are you happy to be here, Dash? Are you? Are you happy to be here?
Hey, guys. There's four of you. I thought there were just three. Y'all are precious. Just precious.
So do you think Dash is going to make a good farm cat?
Yeah.
He's dashing away. He has hung out in the garden with me and Daddy all day. I think he likes it.
Wait, once? Probably they eat that.